knew it was here.
Sir, weather's disrupting the signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Erdak.
Portal ready in 3, 2...
there, sir. The Seraphim's key is close. I'll mark it on your HUD.
Salvation. Seraphim's chamber is close by.
Thank you.
my consciousness into the device as Vega did. I am here to help you, as I have always. And now, they will fear you.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am sorry. There's no need
for...
You
need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, we don't know yet.
The Father's life sphere sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of Hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Be grateful. Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
Mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You. key that opens the entrance to the father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the father's realm.
we serve the Makers in all their glory.
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this just to meet the Father. We'll be right back.
Raiders in all their glory.
This would complete the shield. This is the Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. The Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Jaden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Thank you. I lack the control over them necessary to remove the demons that they assume. Without a physical form, I am merely a presence. I have no recollection of myself. I believe my essence from the sphere could return me to my full faculties.
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Thank you.
He doesn't seem to know you have the Dark Lord's sphere.
Thank you.
tablets. If you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
You're right.
remove me from this place. It is not required that you end his life. Your mission here is now your own. Among them, as only the strongest who rule the demons.